All right, guys, in this video, I basically just take you to an install that was done the day before I got there. And it was a Mortex air handler. So basically it's really short and the coil just sits on top of it. And there was nothing else there. So when I saw it for the first time, it looked terrible. And I did my best to make it look good, have a good filter and make it functional. So I'm gonna bring y'all along. Here we go. Well, this is what they left me with this install. It looks like they could have just gone up in there like this. All right, this is what I did with it. I still need to seal this and around here. I think if I don't want to use spray foam, get some of that foam board that I have and fill in here, and that'll make it a lot nicer. All right, here's the outside portion of this install. We ran our new line set, thermostat wire. So everything except the ductwork that's in the trailer is new. Let's take a last look inside. All right, I found putting this back in was impossible, so we put a couple of boot screws up here. Alright, what I want to do is try to fill that and fill this over here. Alright, I'm gonna work on putting this all together, and once I get it in place, I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do. All right, I sprayed this with a little bit of Kills to paint it white, make it blend in, and let's put it back together. Looks a little better. All right. Well, without actually furring that in with some drywall. I think that's the best I can do with that. All right, so she had a little bit of trim left over from the previous air conditioner being there, so we used it and tried to cover up that little line between the wall and the insulation, and I think it made it look a little bit better. I do think that if that's not satisfactory, we can come back with a wider piece of trim and just cover it up, and that'll be fine. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.